Welcome back to Mega Man X Command Mission. As you can see, I am incredibly broke. There's good reasons for that. Yeah. They are Erosion 8, which is significantly more than if... No, get back up there. If I equip two of those. But I have two extra resistance, two extra erosion for saving a slot. I think that's worth it. My opinion. I equipped the Thunder Guard on him because he only had a couple more points and there was really nothing useful I could put on him. I could have put like shield one on, plus one on, speed plus one or some of that. Nah. So, yeah. Also, I had to buy a neutralizer minus 30 for Axel, as you can probably guess with, you know, having all three resistances thrown at me. Having him along is probably... I mainly picked him for two reasons. He has the power charge, more on that later. But he has four slots. That's the main reason I got him. The neutralizer actually set me back 8,100, so that was pretty expensive. But the big purchase was the kitty gloves. No weight, zero weight, zero. 16 attack power. Not that much, but it's 5 hits. And it wears down all abilities. It's her ultimate weapon. And, you know, energy field and generator, which pretty much negate each other. And, yeah, he still has the fire buster on because it's the most attack power, and that's pretty much the best option at the moment. What else did I do? I don't have any of the ultras. Yeah, they kind of got sold. Well, used. I didn't have enough money to buy them. But leaving, I didn't have enough money to buy them. I have enough to buy one now, but it's not worth going back for. Also, as you can see from all the empty space, I had to sell the majority of the weapons I accumulated. I think I actually did that to my, these as well. Yeah, I had a lot more at one point. I didn't sell any of this, though, I think. But hey, Cinnamon is all set for weapons. She never needs another weapon. Period. In my opinion. There are a couple of really nice weapons that I could give her, but I'd rather have that. So, no. Anyway, let's actually get to this boss, get up to this, and then sub-tank myself, since I'm missing a little bit of LE here and there. Yeah. At least the game's nice enough to hand you over a full sub-tank just before a boss.
So you've made it here. Not even Shadow could manage to slow you down, eh? I guess even with the Super Force medal that the commander gave him, he is, after all, just a maverick hunter who defected to our side.
Hey. Isn't this the Rebellion Army Lab?
Fools! You've fallen right into my trap! Behold! I am Incentas!
A trap?
Yes! There isn't a scrap of Supra Force metal to be found here. It was all misinformation, designed to lure you Resistance cronies in. You're trapped like mice in a cage! No other Reploid has the ability to warp into this structure apart from yours truly.
Incentas, you really think we're gonna lie down and surrender?
The amount of Supra Force metal I've applied makes Shadow pale in comparison. Come forth and meet your destruction!
So, Super Force Metal, that hasn't really been explained, and judging on this fight, Super Force Metal comes across as applying it makes the boss more annoying.
Get what's coming to you.
Yeah. He changes his elemental base every turn. Every single bloody turn he takes, he changes elemental weakness. Now, Axel's obviously someone really nice to bring in here. The thing I want to do is power charge and turn into Wild Django while he's in water form. Unfortunately, I can't really do that right now. I'm actually going to have him defend. X. Yeah, that's not going to work. I'm not going to be able to heal this round, but hopefully he doesn't hit me with another Azura Knuckle. It's his only real physical attack. Everything else he does is elemental. But you get to see the power of Kitty Gloves. It's not bad. It becomes a lot better as she gains more oomph. But, yeah. Yeah, let's just have you block again. Because I'd really like to get him while he's in water mode. Although Cinnamon might die. Which would be terrible. Thank you. He's fire elemental, so I don't want to do that. And I really need to heal. Thankfully, I do have 6 hearts, though. With plenty of time left over. Yay. Yeah. Doesn't really matter. Yeah, no. He's going to be what? You're water now. You're gonna take a beating in a moment, buddy. Just telling you, so you know. I'm not using hyper mode, but now I will. Transform. This gives him an extra 100% power. And power charge gives him an extra, what, 50%? And the random percentage given to me by Wild Django. This will do lots of damage. Hopefully. He has 28,000 life. So, that was quite the beating, actually. That's fine. Perfectly okay with that. Nah, just physical attack. He's going to be fire-based, which means X isn't really going to do anything. Actually, again, Charge Collider is neutral element. Gotta remember that, RPG. You gotta remember that. That's important stuff that you're forgetting. But look at the damage he's doing with his elemental. Can you imagine coming in here without any of that on? Like, you could put the 25% ones on and you'd actually be pretty decent. I chose to fork all the money over to get the plus the 50% resist just because it makes it so much easier. Oh, Axel, you're not going to get your action trigger now. Oh, well. He did 8,000 in one turn, RPG. You can't really complain about that. I mean, even if he skips a couple of turns, hey. Although I'm going to have to wait a while before I can hit him with it again. You could hit him with like the water and fire attacks if you really wanted to. But, I'd rather save his WE to turn into Wild Django myself. Of course, if you're going to power charge it, you need 80 WE to do it. That's fine. Everybody was full anyway. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Actually, you take more damage from him, don't you? Yeah. I'm not going to do fire. I'll wait. Thank you. Why isn't Cinnamon in hyper mode? What's wrong with me? She should have been the first person I put into hyper mode. Simply because it increases everybody else's WE gain. Yeah. I think I'll have X actually heal. I'll leave him in hyper mode though, just in case. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I'm... Okay. Meh. It does feel like a waste, but Cinnamon's been healing, and I don't really need to worry about it that much. There you go. since I have more than enough to make it through this fight. Do 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 do. Enough singing, RPG. But yeah, this fight could have been a lot harder had I not spent all the zenny that I did. Do do. Really? Oh. Kind of want to see if I can go for a final strike. Oh. Darn. I was kind of hoping. Hyper mate opens him up to better attacks, but X only takes 25% from that, so I'm not really worried about that either. Woohoo! Final strike time! First boss that I've done with a final strike, isn't it? I think it is! An extra FME from a boss is rather substantial. Oh! I just beat him twice, basically. And now I have Zenny. Woohoo! 25,000 experience. That's awesome. Axel's action trigger. He turns into Incentas and does Ensure Knuckle. It's not that great. Well, if you don't know the elemental weakness of whatever you're fighting, I guess it's better. But usually his elemental weakness one is a better option. Nothing for anybody else? Sadness.
You're not bad, but you still have no chance. This place is set to blow in 5 minutes.
No good!
The door won't open so easily, fools. 4 minutes left. Looks like it's time to make my exit. Farewell! No! What do you think you're doing?
Even the Buster can't break through that! But the explosion from two roids ought to at least put a dent in it!
Spider, stop!
Why, you?
Sorry, this is it! I have to do this! The rest is up to you, X and Zero!
Spider.
If Spider hadn't sacrificed himself, we wouldn't have made it back here.
Listen, everyone. Spider, he saved me by giving his life, even though I acted like a jerk when I said I wanted to work alone. I want to return the favor. No, I must return the favor. Please, let me join you, please.
Very well. If we all join together, we can defeat the Rebellion Army. For Spider.
Yeah, that little block attacks right there is completely unnecessary. Also, just before Spider died, when he put all the energy into his card, he kind of looked like Gambit for a moment. Didn't he? And Chapter 6 is done. What is this, Part 21? I actually expect this game, this LP to be over somewhere in the 60 range. But, Spider's gone. So, but yeah. You might disagree with me, but I completely think it was worth dropping all that Zenny to get that all those resistances going. It made that fight so much easier. And I could have had Marino, had her Quicksilver, fed her gain hypers, and just had her obliterate Incentas with Ultra, Fire, Blizzard, and whatnot. But, yeah, I guess it really doesn't matter. Either way would work. But now I have those force metals also degenerate, the kick around, and it's more FM force metals that I've made. So that gets closer to the one that requires 30 force metals to be made to get the recipe. But yeah, next time, this chapter, which I'm not going to show yet.